Welcome along to White Hart Lane as Liverpool hope to exact revenge upon the side that inflicted one of just two defeats in the top division in the whole of last season. Host Tottenham, of course, are looking to repeat the trick and erase memories of a horror start to their term 12 months ago. Reina. It's another huge clearance from the Liverpool keeper. Looking for Torres. It might fall for Kout. Gerrard from distance. A little daisy cutter just wide of the post. Gomez seemingly had it covered. First opportunity for Liverpool. And Liverpool's captain. Assou-Ekotto. Son and King at the back. Paired for the first time by Harry Redknapp. Choluka. It's a neat flick. Keane will send it scurrying to that right-hand side. It's too long. This is Modric, though. Looking to flick it back in play. Here is Keane. That's a super save from Reina. Terrific build-up from Tottenham. Keane so close to the opening goal. And the best opening we've seen in this first half an hour. Modric did really well to keep the ball in play, back into the danger area. Keane with a header, Reina with a save. Gomez. Assou is jumping, Keane is there also. Assou-Ekotto will clear. This is Modric, but a space to run into. Keane calling for it. Here is Robbie Keane. It's Keane, and it's Reina again. Twice now he's denied his former colleague. Robbie Keane, who did score for Tottenham against Liverpool last season in the final game of the campaign at Anfield, can't do so in the opening fixture of the 09-10 term. Huddleston and Modric lining this up. It will be Huddleston, it's into the wall. Assou-Ekotto. Oh, what a goal! Benoit Assou-Ekotto rifling the ball into the top corner. Reina, no chance whatsoever. It's a first ever goal for Benoit Assou-Ekotto, and he may never score as good as one as this. Terrific strike. Tottenham have the lead with barely 2 minutes to go until half time. A stunning strike from the left back. Assou-Ekotto. Easily cut out. Count. Lucas Leiva. Gerrard's touch. Count once again. Tottenham defenders backing off. This is Gerrard! Just wide. Did Gomez get a touch? Gerrard certainly thinks so. Count, Torres and Gerrard combine. Inches wide. Twice now the Liverpool captain has gone close from long range. Defoe up against Skirtle. Palacios gets the touch, and can he go for goal? He can! That's another good save from Reina. Three top draw saves from Pepe Reina, this time from Palacios. Kout. Torres calling for it, it's gone wide though to Johnson. Against Huddleston here. Still Glenn Johnson, darts in field, this is Johnson, and Gomez comes out and takes down Glenn Johnson. And Liverpool's debutant has won his side a penalty. Bildao points to the spot, and an opportunity now for Liverpool to level things up. Gerrard rarely misses penalties. The Liverpool captain with an opportunity to make it 1-1. Makes no mistake, straight down the middle. Gomez guessed to the right, should have stood still. Gerrard gives Liverpool an equaliser. Top goal scorer for his team last season with 24 in all competitions. He's opened his account with this penalty to level things up at White Hart Lane. Huddleston. Here is Choluka. Liverpool fans can be heard now. Well, Defoe was caught there by Carragher. It will be a free kick here. What colour card will it be? Skirtle was covering also here. You can see Skirtle Certainly not a red, but he might get a yellow for that. He does indeed. Modric with the free kick then. It's towards Besson. 2-1. 2 minutes after being pegged back by Liverpool, Tottenham are ahead once again, and it's the debut boy Sebastian Besson. He failed to score for Newcastle. He's got one for Tottenham in his very first game. Poor marking, really. Carragher beaten. Besson in between defenders, managing to get ahead of Carragher. Terrific header, really, from Besson. £8 million he cost. We paid a little bit already, perhaps. Liverpool desperate for one final chance. Benayoun. Through the middle towards Voronin. Oh, well, he was shouldered out of it by Benoit Assou-Ekotto. A fair challenge, according to the referee. Voronin needed to stretch out the right boot. He just couldn't make contact. No joy for Rafa Benitez. No joy for Voronin. It's Tottenham that win by 2-1. The honours go to the men from White Hart Lane. Sebastian Besson with a debut goal and an absolute screamer from Benoit Assou-Ekotto. It's Tottenham that take all 3 points.